there, Wolfpack. I'm Darcy Francis.
And I'm Geneva Ross. Today is Thursday, March 17th, and we're here with your morning announcements.
Junior night will take place on April 6th. Be sure to attend because there's important information that you and your parents need to hear.
Senior ball will take place on April 9th from 7 to 11 at Arden Hills Country Club, and tickets are $75 each. Both guest passes and tickets must be taken care of by tomorrow at 3:30. They are available in your school loop email or on the COHS website. Any student that is not a COHS senior must have a guest pass. If you are not taking someone from COHS, you must also have an ASB card to host.
Tonight is the Wolfpack's first lip sync competition called Link Sync. The show begins at 6:30 p.m. in the MP room. Come check out our 15 talented student acts and 4 amazing staff acts. Tickets are $2 at the door and snacks will be for sale. If you are one of the freshmen who won tickets, contact Miss Winslow to let her know you'll be attending, so your VIP seats are reserved. Link leaders, meet after school in Miss Winslow's room today to set up and make sure to bring your shirt. And all acts, check your school loop email for judging criteria and other info. Let's take a look at what you have to look forward to.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way, making my way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you.
ASB will have a club council meeting during Wolfpack Hour today. Students must check in with their teachers first before heading to the club council. This is only for ASB club officers. We will be talking about food fair.
Now let's pass on over to Jacob and Caleb for your sports update.
Hello Wolfpack, I'm Jacob Corder.
And I'm Caleb Tabor, and we're here with your sports announcements.
The girls' softball team will travel to Oakmont today. Good luck, ladies.
The track and field team raced against Del Campo yesterday. The team will travel to Fair Oaks tomorrow to participate in the Bronco Roundup Distance Carnival.
The CO swim team will travel to Del Campo today. Swim hard, Wolfpack.
On to the NBA, where the Kings played the New Orleans Pelicans and lost 106-98. The Warriors played New York and dominated the Knicks 121-85.
While the NBA season is starting to come to a close, the 2016-2017 MLB season is preparing to begin. The Oakland A's played the Colorado Rockies and lost 6-2 on Tuesday. The Giants also played yesterday, but lost to the Seattle Mariners 9-6.
That's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Caleb Tabor.
And I'm Jacob Corder. Back to you, anchors.
Seniors, if you are interested in being involved in the senior goodbye slideshow at the end of the year, send your freshman pictures to cofreshman2016@gmail.com, sophomore pictures to cosophomores2016@gmail.com, junior pictures to cojuniors2016@gmail.com, and senior pictures to coseniors2016@gmail.com.
Well, that's all we have for you today. I'm Darcy Francis.
And I'm Geneva Ross. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Happy St. Patrick's Day, Wolf Pack.